the ignition on, and you can see we have a minimal amount of power there. You can see it's grounded. I'm actually grounding it out back. Oops, grounding it out back here on one of the pipes. Got a good ground back here. Okay, and there's the positive lead going right to the center wire. I bared just a little bit of that center wire. Has to be fixed later, but this is how you do it. So on my multimeter here, I have, that's what I have right here. So here's the throttle down here, hooked to the throttle position sensor. And when you give it a little bit of throttle, you should see an increase of this number, nice and smooth. Well, you can see right here that it's quite jumpy. This is an indicator of a bad sensor. Right here, I'm hardly moving it, and then it just jumps right up to almost all the way, because it's only like 5 volts here. So if I went all the way up to the full application, it's 4.91. And when I come back here, just a little ways, about halfway, right there. In the most traveled portion, I might add, where it's used most of the time. So anyway, there's the problem. Throws it into limp mode. Hard shifting, no overdrive. And that's your throttle position sensor, which is located actually in my truck. It's that black device right there. And there you go. Hope this helps somebody. I know there's not much about it on the net there, but anyway, throttle position sensor. This applies probably to a lot of vehicles, seeing as they had one of these in just about everything. So anyways, good luck on you.